Kevin Koen. Last year, the overall winner for World Cup under 23.
I live in Gipswil. It's near Zurich. Yeah, I live a bit higher than here. I live on 800 meters, so sometimes there's snow in the winter. It's not very good to ride the bike. But in the summer it's pretty nice because I have some climbs and some nice roads there.
For Kevin it's special that he has the motivation to find to stay a whole cyclocross season in Belgium. It's very important to get a good cyclocross racer in Belgium, like the Belgian racers.
He's staying in Geel with Theo Thomas, right by the service course. I'm a bit excited because I never was that long in Belgium. It will be a bit different to Switzerland, but I'm happy that I can train with some teammates.
We need to take the time for him also to grow in his first year as elite. And he is so powerful, he is really Swiss power guy.